are on an incline, roughly matching the one in the viral video. We have our ball at the top to guide the ball down to its target, which is in fact a real car. We have barriers set up on either side.
Ready? All right. Ready?
One, two,
this is the last thing I expected to happen. I mean, I thought I was going to roll down and actually destroy the car. I never thought in a million years that it would just bust up into a million pieces.